For this video, we are going to provide an overview of pricing levels within 2Touch. From an empty speed screen with no items on the left-hand side, bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for options, so click on the options button. Middle portion of your screen, under the open liquor column, four buttons down, you're going to see an admin button, so click on the admin button. Left-hand side, third button down, you're going to see a menu engineering button, so click on the menu engineering button. Middle portion of your screen, first column, third button down, you're going to see pricing levels button. So click on the pricing levels button. The only time you will create a pricing level is when you are offering your menu items at different sizes. For example, we're going to click on draft beer sizes. Bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for select, so click on the select button. On the left-hand side, you're going to see the pricing level name, which is draft beer size. Under pricing levels, we have two levels. You have pint and pitcher. Because draft beer can be sold as a pint or pitcher. On the right-hand side of your screen, you're going to see a button for cancel, so click on the cancel button. You also have different liquor sizes. So if you click on liquor sizes, on the bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for select, so click on the select button. And for liquor sizes, you have singles, and you have doubles. Again, it's because you can order liquor in two different sizes. Right hand side of your screen, you're going to see a button for cancel, so click on the cancel button. Bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for back, so click on the back button. Bottom portion of your screen, you're going to see a button for speed screen, so click on the speed screen button. And that is an overview of pricing levels within 2Touch.